This is all stuff they classify as salvage food waste, because damaged packaging, multi-plaques that are now split up, damaged boxes. See, that's still in date. One missing there. That's basically it. Nothing wrong with it other than being broken away from its packet, or slightly damaged. All to be chucked away.